There we go. There we go, guys. Look at that. We have some obsidian. Welcome to the adventures of GrammaCora. This is GrammaCora, and today we're playing Minecraft. Let's play. Last episode of Minecraft, we found some diamonds. And we are going to go looking for some lava. Alright, let's not take the iron. Wait a minute, did we make... We better make another one. Iron pickaxe. Let's go ahead and make another one. Because we're probably going to need it. Like I said, I don't want to have to use the diamond one until I absolutely have to. Alright, let's go. That bat is still around somewhere. Why can't I go? That was a little weird. Weird. Sometimes weird things happen in this game. I don't know if you guys have noticed that, but it does. I'm gonna take these down just because it irritates me to try to walk. And I feel like I'm bumping into these. Even though I'm not, it just feels like it. And there we go. That's much better. Yeah. Oh. There's the zombies again. Okay, I don't want to do this all the way down. Alright, I think we got it. There we go. Okay, best place to find lava. You know, I have an idea. Let's go this way. I know we're at bedrock, so I don't know how much lava we'll find. But hopefully we'll find enough. We need... How many do we need? Two. Aha! Let's see. Well, I don't think that worked. That means there's lava right coming from over there. So, let's see. Let's go this way. Oh, that made me jump. Didn't expect that. Okay. Well, that was nice. Okay, the lava came out right here. So if we go around like this, maybe we can find the source of the lava without getting burned to death. And if you guys hear a cat meowing in the background, that's just Hobbsy. He's being a mighty hunter. I think he's got himself a hair tie. I hear lava. Right there. I kind of think maybe I should go up. I don't know why. Oh, yeah. Oh. Why am I not moving? Oh, my goodness. Let's see. No. Oh, that didn't work either. Okay. I'm confused. All right, let's go this way. Okay, let's see if we have discovered a river of lava. Thank you. Okay. We found the lava. Holy moly! Yes, we found lava. Okay. Now, here's what we keep running into. If there's lava underneath, aha! Guess what, guys? There's no lava underneath this. But there is lava underneath there. So, guess what? Let's go back up, because you know what, if there's no lava here, we might be able to get that. Alright, I'm going to go up here, and I'm going to go ahead and fill this in. In case I have to put water in here, it will stay in here. Let's see, I'm gonna go stand up here so I don't get burnt. I would like to get enough obsidian to make both nether portals so I don't have to do this again. This is slow going. But if I keep putting water down, eventually whatever obsidian is left is going to just be obsidian. All right. Let's try this. You know, in the other Minecraft games I've played, I've never had so many issues just trying to get obsidian. All right. See, I don't know. It makes no sense. Oh, that won't work. Haha, I'd be doing this all day with that iron pickaxe and I wouldn't get nothing done. Let's see. Okay. I have an idea. Oh crap. Where'd my water go? Oh no. Oh. No! Where did my water go? Oh no! Well, let's put that up there so I don't accidentally hurt myself. Well, all right, let's go back up. Well, should be easy to find. All right, let's go back. And get more water. Actually, I have an idea. Well, it'll only make one obsidian, though. That wouldn't help as much. One obsidian. Well, let's go in here. I got 4 obsidian. I don't know if the rest of the obsidian is up top or not. All right. Let's just go down here and see what we can get. I know I have like... Do I have any here, come to think of it? I don't think I do. You know what? I just recalled things of the other place. Hmm. I wonder. What's happening is I'm not getting to the source. Okay, they're down here. I don't know where they're at. All right, we know that on this side, there was no lava. So let's just see what we can do. You know, this is very tedious. I know that. Oh my gosh. But I don't know how else to get there. You know what I'm saying? Maybe this will help you guys in trying to find lava or obsidian. Let's see, it's underneath. So let's go ahead and if we keep doing that, hopefully we'll get some useful obsidian. All right. If we're lucky, the water went underneath and got rid of all the lava. If not, we're gonna have to do this. And hopefully, we'll get some useful obsidian. If not, we're back to square one again. Okay. There's my water. Okay, I'm gonna try this, guys, and hopefully it won't kill me. Wow. There we go, guys. Look at that. We have some obsidian. And I found my lost water. Alright, you know what? Before we do that, because I lost my other obsidian by doing this. Alright, there we go. Now, if all goes as planned, we'll not only have obsidian, we'll have some gold and some iron. Ah! Like I said, there has got to be an easier way to do this. I don't know what it is, but... Oh my goodness, let's see how much obsidian we have. Oh, we have 9. Actually, I think that's enough. Alright, you know what, guys? I'm going to call it a day for this right now. I hear you. Guess what? You can't get through. Ha! So, we've got obsidian. Even though it was horrible getting it. I think we'll think of a better plan the next time. I think we'll just go down in a cavern where we see a lava flow and just replace the lava source with the water source. Did you hear that? That did not sound good. And, oh, that really didn't sound good. What makes that noise? Is that a zombie villager? That is. Oh. Alright. We're going to sleep now. And I'm going to say goodbye. And when we come back in the next episode, we will build the Nether portal. So until then, well, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and hit the like button. Leave a comment. Subscribe to my channel to see more of my videos. And until the next time, this is GrammaCora saying, bye-bye.